May the Lord Jesus then, who is with the guests at the wedding feast of Cana, bless you and your family and your friends. Amen.
Amen.
May Jesus, who loved this church to the end, always fill your hearts with his love. Amen. May he grant that end.